The CDC has a patent on Ebola. It patented it. Yeah? Oh, yeah. So basically, if you want to get a cure for your Ebola, you got to go.
It says it right up here, right? It says human Ebola virus species and compositions and methods thereof. And it's a patent.
It's a patent. They patented the main strain plus something like 17 other strains of it. So they own it. Now, and I don't know how exactly you can own that, but apparently they've done the same thing.
Yeah, I didn't think you could own a natural.
Yeah, you can. I guess the main thing to finish off this show is this, that they want to get more control, more and it's going to be curfews and quarantine. So what I'm saying is that unless the American people start to get some new way to revolt, a new way to organize, new way to protest. Unless we can break through the apathy, because that's what we have here, then it's going to be a slave state here. The ruling class doesn't seem to have too much resistance. They're getting everything on their Christmas shopping list. And they've been wanting quarantines and curfews for a long time. Now they got it. And if you want to live in a world where you're tricked into all this stuff because it's for your safety, right? And if you want to have a probe and make sure you got to check your pockets, make sure you don't have anything incriminating on you before you go out, and when you step out of your house, you want some police there to monitor and see what you're doing. If that's the world you want to live in, be apathetic. Don't do anything. You're going to get that world very soon. It's coming your way, definitely. Mm-hmm.
So what should people do? What's the hope? You have 30 seconds.
To wake up, learn about it, and go fight these bastards in Washington. They're easy to beat. If we can just organize, we can beat them. It's simple. They're weak, and there's so few of them.